Big back in the motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
Hey YouTube, what's up? So we're in New York and we're in the hotel right now, and I'm gonna show you how my how to bleach the knots of a real wig, because me and Maya don't live by each other anymore and I have to learn how to be an independent person. All right, guys, we got Maya here. I'm putting it up in the kitchen. She's gonna show us how to bleach our knots for only real hair. You cannot do this for synthetic hair. I repeat, alert, alert, you cannot do this for synthetic hair.
Strong.
It stinks. Alert, alert, it does stink.
Is there my bracelet on my too?
Wow! Wow!
And then the next step after we mix it is we apply it. Okay. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you got looking here, Maya?
Okay, so I have hair lightener, so we apply it to the lace. So that is not at the room. The hair is not at the lace. Appears lighter, so it looks more natural. Like, don't try to scrape it on there, kind of lay it on there.
Like a thicker layer, what are you saying?
Yeah.
You don't want to like penetrate it through and then it gets on the actual hair. Like sometimes it can get on there and just like, no, 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 so I'm gonna take it. You don't go lightly over it. And just kind of smooth it over the lace. Trying to make sure not the hair is getting on there. Right. Just smooth it on over like that.
We got Jazzy giving it a whirl.
Wow! Wow!
Little Jesse.
Okay, so when you check it, you're going to look at the lace and then you see the knots. Those are like the black knots.
Mm-hmm.
You want them to turn at least a little light brown before you, you know, rinse it out. Mm-hmm. Every lace is different, so it might take a little longer for foaming than others, but yeah, that's how you check.
Oh, and these are me and Jesse's nails.
Look.
Show all your nails to me.
Okay, not to me.
Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Oh, never messed up, but
you can tell. Look at it really quickly. Okay, so here's a check-in. So we're going to look at the first end, and this is what it should look like. And then we're going to look at the end of what it should look like. Okay, so you see how those are kind of darker still? On the flip side of where we put the bleach at. And now we're gonna look on the other side where they're a little lighter. You see, it's subtlety, but they look smaller. So like from far away, you wouldn't be able to tell that they're black. Mm-hmm. So you don't want them to change colors. You just want it to be lightened. They're gonna like start shrinking almost. So yeah, you still want it to be black. Otherwise it could start penetrating the actual hair.
And
it might turn blonde and you don't want that because that would be very noticeable.
Most
and
definitely.
The girls who do wigs all the time are gonna talk mess about you.
Oh my god.
Say you don't know how to do it. So that's the tea spill.
Just rinse this off and then go on with your shampoo and conditioner on the hair. You know, feeling it, tight thing, let it air dry, or you can blow dry it out. Either one. Here, let her sit for 3 minutes or so, and then rinse her right on back out. Then you let her air dry, and you can end up done. Girl, can you just stay? Come to the pit, whatever, like that. She's gonna sit a little bit now.
Okay, and now we have Maya eating crackers. These are the adventures that you go through during a vacay. So here's the next one, and I'm gonna get ready to do this one myself.
Hey YouTube, transition.
Okay. So now I'm gonna do it myself. So I'm gonna see what I learned from how Maya showed me how to do it, and I'm gonna see if I can do it myself, but only this one.
Wow!
So,
wow!
Okay, and we're back. Okay,
transition. Okay, that was so bad. Okay, so.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna show you the difference between the two. So this is the one that's ready. I mean, it's still drying, but that's beside the point. You see how here?
Mm-hmm.
How this is my skin, right? And then especially back here, mm-hmm. but more so up here, mm-hmm. right? Okay. Now I'm gonna show you the one I didn't bleach yet. I can leave this in the towel so it can keep drying. Actually, we're gonna put it right here. Okay.
It's gonna fall, Jerry.
So now I'm gonna bleach this one. Okay. So we already have it turned inside out, but I'm gonna set this right here. So we have the BW2 Dedusted Extra Strength Powder Lightener. This is the main thing, okay? This is the hair bleach that bleaches the knots. It's my finger with that. You see the difference between the two? Here's my finger in this one. And then here's my finger in this one.
Mm-hmm.
A lot more natural. A lot. Here's the edges.
Mm-hmm.
And then here's these edges. Whoa. It's subtle, but you can definitely tell.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So yeah, we're gonna set that to the side. We're gonna add some more lightener. It's good. We're gonna pour a little bit of this in now. The 20 volume cream peroxide developer for professional use only. Do not try this at home unless you're a professional like myself. Is that consistency a lot?
Mm-hmm.
Looks good to me.
Yeah.
Wow, got on my first try. And then mine did help. Smells so good. Okay. So now we're just gonna do the same exact thing that we did before. So I have it inside out, just like before. And then this is kind of the harder part, and we're gonna do it on the lace front part. And remember, again, you only do this for real hair wigs. Now we're just gonna do the same thing again. I'm just gonna see if I can do it one more time. Cause honey, we doing all our own installments 2021. Okay, yeah. Because we're too old to not know how to freaking put some hair on top of our own head. Like, really? Cause you said plop it on, not like spread it, right?
Yeah, you don't wanna push it through the lace because then it's gonna get on the hair.
So I'm probably gonna need some more.
You can spread some of this on the hair over there. It's kind of like don't do it with too much force, is the thing. If you just put it on this thick edge, it's not gonna be thin at all.
Yeah, I was wondering about that.
So basically, what I do, I pull it over my entire face because my head is small.
But my face isn't.
You start up here so it doesn't like. No, I'm gonna just use your nose as a
hold up, hold it. You don't have to use your nose. Where am I holding? You're dramatic. Charity. It's not gonna stay on. I feel like I have to re-slick my edges.
Yes.
Let's just take our time to actually work. What is it, what?
No, not this one. What about when people always use
Can you turn the heater off? Okay, we're back. So I have my eye holes poked out and I have my ear holes poked out. So then when it goes over and back and stuff, it looks straight. So now what do we do, Maya? We spray this stuff on?
Yeah, around your edges.
Okay, now we spray this stuff around the edges hairline. So I have to get a little close so I can see. Ooh. Oh. Do you feel that? Nope, I no longer feel anything. Now we wait for it to dry. I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back and Maya started it for me. And then she said that some things that she'd seen on YouTube is people get like lip liner and then they'll trace an edge around if you're not used to your hairline. Because you know, you're not gonna put it on your natural hairline. I don't know why, but wigs, you pull them forward. Don't ask me because I don't know, but that's what you do. Here we have Ruby Kisses Cream Foundation, and just word in from a hairstylist, and this is what everyone uses, whether you're dark or light. So this is the side Maya uses. Show me your hand, Maya, for reference. And I'm gonna use this side, and you see me.
Basically, every duo comes in different shades, so if you're darker, then you just have a different darker one. Like for dark skin girls, they have a different palette for them.
Dark skin girls. Let's get in, y'all. Okay, so it's really easy in this light to see. Right under, we do not want to make the wig cap lift though.
I'm trying to see something.
And then I'm gonna go out just like this, guys. This is the exact way you're supposed to be doing it. She's really cutting the bald cap just to the waist.
I don't get up there really.
Oh! And now we're gonna glue it down. We're almost there. Do the dots here?
Yeah.
Can I do it?
dot, 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 spread it out, let it get clear, and then do another coat, and then lay the lace.
Mm-mm. Oh, like right on it. This is Bolt Hold by Active.
Whoa. That person has really gotten him or herself into quite a predicament.
The way it happened was funny.
Are you thinking about that video you used? Your YouTube video?
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm bruh. Whew, my dick just jumping. I feel it.
That's
right.
That's what I was thinking about too.
You talking about the woman with my hair video?
Yes.
Yeah. Basically, this is what we would do. Is push it out. Spread, smooth the ball cap down. Okay, now go on with this one.
Like, put the wig down?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, it's all coming together.
You should go edge to edge so you can make sure.
I look like a ninja warrior. Okay, now we're going to... I don't remember the last thing I said that I did and what I didn't do off camera. So basically, we pulled it back a little bit because she said that she likes to do a little bit more than what there is now. So it gives it extra firm and it's not just like the edges holding it. So now I'm gonna go and do the edges because we're almost done. So we're just gonna trim it a little. Now I'm gonna do the edges and I'm gonna put the mousse down a little bit and then I'm gonna do the edge control. You see how these baby heels get in now. To put it quite clean. Wow, I'm just gonna get that up.
You wanna go down?
Mine was looking like, no ma'am. No ma'am. The hair is so short. I'll just check in when I'm done. Okay, so here's the finished look. After we did the... what I told you guys. No, I told you I was gonna do my baby hairs. So that was pretty simple. So I did the baby hairs and then... Maya helped me by, she said, if you put the mousse on first and then you get the hot comb and you bring it down, then that gives you kind of that slick kind of look. Like it's slick but straight, but you didn't try, but you definitely did. So, because I was doing it and I was like, this isn't what I was going for. She was like, oh, are you going for that like messy, straight, not trying look? I was like, no, it's supposed to be more straight than this. So, after I fixed it, then I did that and my makeup. So. Yeah, now the day's almost over, so we're gonna freaking try and do all of my hair tonight when we get back. So then, sorry guys. No, but like really, I do my hair fast. I'm makeup fast. It was just, this is completely foreign to me. So, yeah, I'm gonna wake up early.
Oh, I'm hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this.
commentary. But I did all the makeup myself, guys. So yeah. Catch you later.
That is so dramatic.